to maybe one day getting in the ring with Danny Garcia, man. Understand me? I go into the gym and I work even harder sometimes when I've seen you fight. But you have fought in my backyard. You fought in the Barclays Center, man. You put on amazing shows over there. And you fought Zab over there. You fought all these dudes. And I got a big fan base here in Brooklyn and in New York. You know, I'm in the rankings. I really hope that maybe one day, you know, you guys wiped out the whole 140-pound division. You know what I'm saying? You wiped everybody out. I look, you know, maybe one of these days you guys can take into consideration and giving me an opportunity. You know what I'm saying? Give me an opportunity, you know, to feed my family, do what I do with that guy. You've been in a position before, man. You wanted somebody to give you an opportunity, and you needed that opportunity. You know? And maybe you and your team can take into consideration where maybe you guys can turn around and give me an opportunity. You know? And I 100%, I'm not saying I'm the best fighter in the world, but I'll give Daniel a run for his money. You know? I hope you guys take that consideration. And thank everybody in Ring It. I appreciate it so much. God bless everyone.
Thank you. Yeah, get a picture.
You know they say be careful what you wish for.
Tommy, I can't have you go anywhere.